Part 2. Silver Snow. Blue Sea Moon. The City Without Light. Following Edelgard's defeat and Rhea's rescue, the Resistance Army discovers the existence of another adversary, a group operating behind the scenes within the Empire. To prevent disaster from befalling Fodlan, the Resistance Army heads for Shambhala, the enemy's stronghold.
Thanks.
It has been a while since we last spoke, Professor. Spare me a moment again, will you not? You recall how you helped me and allowed me to join your class, yes? I have learned a great many things since then. Indeed, I have truly grown so much. This personal growth is due in large part to you. And I wish to express my gratitude, sincerely. Excuse me? Are you implying that I am still naive? I will have you know that I have made many friends and am constantly learning new things. Why, when I go to the market, alone, I even haggle. You must be familiar with the delicate art of haggling, in which one negotiates a lower asking price for an item. That is the type of knowledge common only to those as mature as myself. Who? Me? Have you not asked this once before? It is a bit rude to ask repeatedly, you know. Is that so? Well, it seems we have something in common, since I do not know your age either. Come now. There is nothing to be gained from focusing so heavily on age. Touching on a previous discussion, I think I have learned more about you. I mentioned how you possess an air of mystery. I compared you to any old sea, but I have come to realize you are more like a particular sea, one I have seen before. When I was quite small, my mother would take me out to play in the sea. She was an excellent fisher, my mother. I grew to love fish deeply because of her. Well, you see, fish are... Wait. I was talking about the sea, was I not? Anyhow, I sense that, like the sea, your depths are seemingly impenetrable. Yet, despite your unknowable depths, there is something familiar about you. It's as if we have met somewhere, long, long ago. No, I do not think so. It is all quite strange, really. Still, I do not think you could be a complete stranger, either. Both your hair and eyes are unmistakably... Oh, apologies. Just muttering to myself. It is nothing. Mutterings aside, I mean to say that you do not feel like a stranger to me. For whatever reason, I feel deeply connected to you. And for this, I am glad.
The Empire has been defeated, and we have rescued Rhea, but still the flames of war burn on. We journey to Shambhala, where those who slither in the dark reside.
We know nothing of the place, or what we can expect to find there.
What Flame says is true. If we are to prevail, we must be prepared for any eventuality before we advance.
I will accompany you.
What? No! That would be far too dangerous. Your long confinement weakened you greatly, did it not?
Those people have opposed us since ancient times. I wish to learn the truth about them for myself.
I understand. I will not stop you. But please, take care not to overexert yourself.
What? But she's been hiding away so long. She shouldn't just up and go somewhere scary. Trust me, it's a bad idea.
Bernadetta, hiding away seems a poor description for someone who is imprisoned.
We must be careful not to put undue stress on Lady Rhea.
If the going gets tough, we'll have to carry her on our backs and make a run for it.
You think you can carry her? Maybe someone else should do that part.
No matter what enemies are appearing, we will be protecting her. We will be winning.
If we work together, I am certain all will be well.
The ones we are soon to face have eluded us for a long time. There is much to fear. We must all proceed with utmost caution, lest we fall prey to one of their traps.
Gone. Maybe Fodlan will finally find some peace. That's all well and good, but, she was also the one to put my father under house arrest. So now he's been released and he's taken charge of House Varley. I can't handle it. I can't deal with him. Please, you have to do something. Thank you so much.
There is still more to learn.
Please come again.
What do you require? Farewell.
Hey there. Come back anytime.
Welcome. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Will this one do? Many thanks. 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 Will this one do? Many. Will this one do? Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks.
Come back soon.
Hello there. This one, yes? This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Hey there. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Come back anytime.
You there?
Rhea is sleeping right now. If it is not absolutely urgent, please do not disturb her rest. The long confinement took its toll on her health. Truthfully, she is in no shape to be exerting herself at all, to say nothing of a military expedition. To make matters worse, we are now facing a very old enemy. One that has conspired against us since time out of mind. Please proceed with caution. I have a bad feeling. I have something to ask of you. Rhea is sleeping right now.
Professor, we rescued Lady Rhea. I can hardly express my joy. But now we know about a new foe who intends to bring her harm. In time, we'll realize the peaceful world that Lady Rhea has always hoped for. I'll have to keep that in mind when I'm fighting.
Liking that greatly.
The flavor is nostalgic to me for some reason. I'd like some more.
Yeah, it's eating time. Come on, let's dig in.
Caspar, do develop table manners. Begin by chewing with your mouth closed, especially when I'm around.
Big win! Who's next? Get in line! You're all going down. Might makes right. Attack at your own risk.
Professor, really, there's unrest everywhere these days. All of my fellow merchants seem to be endangered. I hope things go back to normal soon. People need more to smile about, aside from my great deals.
The moment we defeat 80, the nobles cozy up to the Alliance and Church. That lot really does think only of themselves and no one else. But then there's Count Burgles. He used to be Minister of Military Affairs. He sacrificed his own life so that all the soldiers and officers who fought could be given quarter. When I heard that, I don't know, that simple act of humanity, I couldn't help it. I burst into tears. You know Count Burgles is Caspar's father, right? I can't even imagine how Caspar must feel about it.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Unharmed. My brother continues to worry about her, however. Of course, I am worried myself. I cannot imagine being in that situation while in such a state. I hope she will rest now, and leave it up to you and my brother to see things through.
I'll use this power for the greater good.
I got a question. I think I get it.
Better at this.
Professor, let me sing for you. Do you not like my voice? It would make a Pegasus dance with joy.
Ah, it feels good to sing nice and loud. Fill my chest up with sound.
Feeling pretty good about this. Another gain from mortal risk.
Let's put this to the test.
I've really gotten the hang of this.
Yeah, I understand now.
I will prevail.
What's my strategy?
Let's go.
Put me in there.
Onward.
Let's clean up.
What's my strategy?
Let's go.
Put me in there.
Onward. Aye, aye.
Any of this worth it?
You're in my way!
Yeah! I've gotten stronger. Had I room to grow?
You are impressive.
Let's clean up.
I do this for all of us. More fighting.
That helps. No way I can lose here. This still isn't good enough.
I will prevail. Yes, I've got you! Pretty good, huh?
What you get. Just like that.
only sales were this good. Victory.
You're all going down. That's a win for everyone.
Growing stronger suits me.
Be careful. Remain cautious.
I'll handle this.
No way I can lose here.
Amazing.
Today I was lucky.
It's over.
It won't be in vain.
Truly amazing.
Stage now.
Yeah.
this for all of us. Okay, I'm gonna do it! Ah! Oh! A little scratch won't stop me.
Thank you.
I'm impressed.
I will prevail.
Getting the hang of this.
You're in my way!
That's what you get.
Seems I've improved again.
Just like that. Yeah.
One step closer to victory.
I'm not going down! Here is something to believe in!
This could turn the tides. I'm stronger than before. What's my strategy?
Let's clean up. More effective. More fighting. I'll crush them all.
I'm awake.
All for Lady Rhea.
I'm stronger.
I will prevail.
Put me in there. Might makes right.
I do this for all of us.
Making me look bad.
Ready for anything. Thank you.
Maybe it's better this way.
One step closer to victory.
Onward!
Does have its benefits.
I shouldn't strain myself.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
They admire you.
A boon for our future.
All of us.
Put me in there.
I'm awake.
I do this for all of us. Onward. Shouldn't strain myself.
Ready for anything. What's my strategy?
Onward.
Let's clean up.
I will prevail.
Onward.
What's my strategy? Ready for anything.
I will prevail.
To survive, fire!
Not for myself, for everyone. For Bridget, I find strength to carry on.
Still room to improve.
That was fun to watch.
What's my strategy?
I'll crush them all.
Going to plan.
Stay down. I'll never back down.
Out of my sight.
Fighting is what I do.
Ready for anything. This is the cost of war.
All in a day's work.
Do this for all of us.
Onward. Ha! I am only just beginning.
Another victory.
that all?
Appreciate it.